Sometimes going to a funeral can be inconvenient. You've got to park, get out, walk, sit through a eulogy, listen to people crying, not to mention you have to wear something black. Luckily, it doesn't have to be like this. In Compton, the Robert L. Adams Mortuary is offering a special drive-thru service for mourners, just like Wendy's. Look at that. You can literally look at the body in the casket without having to leave the comfort of your own vehicle, unless you want to. You simply roll up, roll down the window, and roll out. Also, the display window is made of bulletproof glass. According to the owner, Mrs. Scott Adams, you can come by after work. You don't have to deal with parking. You can sign the book outside, and the family knows that you've paid your respects. She also said it was good for elderly mourners who have trouble walking, for people who want to make a quick stop during lunch hour, and for funerals with a lot of foot traffic. Needless to say, this service is the only one of its kind in Southern California. But don't worry, they're also in Chicago and Louisiana.